Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So belated happy birthday to Surya sir. So
yes.
Sorry guys, we were not able to do it yesterday.
Yeah,
just because of her health.
Yeah.
So today we are going to give our reaction on a birthday mashup of him.
Yes. So happy birthday Surya sir. May God bless you and live a long life. Okay. So this video is by Manoj Maddy and this is a fan tribute
right.
Video, birthday
and
mashup actually.
Right. And the great thing is that he has added subtitles.
So that is
really?
So sweet of him.
It's a kind of blessing for us.
So let's get started with our listening time. And if you're new to this channel, please do subscribe and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes, and also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, so chalo shuru karte hain.
Yes.
எந்த ஒரு மிகப்பெரிய விஷயமா இருந்தாலும் அதோட ஆணிவேர்லேருந்து ஆரம்பிக்கிறது தான்
ஜெவிகோ
அழகு.
Do you wanna know?
நடிக்க தெரியல.
இதுவே நீ பல வருஷம் முன்னாடி சொல்லிட்டிய, புதுசா தான் ட்ரை பண்ணு.
ஊரு விட்டு ஊரு, நாடு விட்டு நாடு, கண்ட விட்டு கண்டம்.
ஆஸ்கர் அகாடமியின் உறுப்பினராக இணைய நடிகர் சூர்யாவிற்கு ஆஸ்கர் குழு அழைப்பு விடுத்துள்ளது. அடுத்தடுத்து முன்னணி இயக்குநர்களுடன் இணைந்து சூர்யா பணியாற்றி வருவது எதிர்பார்ப்பை எதிரொலித்துள்ளது.
ஏதோ போன லவ் பண்ணியாம
அன்னைக்கு ராத்திரி காதல்லாம் என்ன எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சது.
ஜெய்பி படத்துல வந்து சில பேருக்கு சில சில சின்ன சின்ன சங்கடங்கள் வந்துச்சு, நிறைய நெருக்கடிகள் வந்தது.
ஒரு காலத்துல அவர் எப்படி வாழ்ந்து வருது தெரியுமா?
கண்ட சிங்கம் யார் கண்டு அஞ்சும், கண்ட சிங்கம் யார் கண்டு அஞ்சும், மாறாது மாறாது.
அதுவும் வரிசையாக ஏழு படங்களை தோல்வி படங்களாக கொடுத்துள்ளார் சூர்யா. எது எப்படியோ சூர்யா மீண்டும் வெற்றி பாதைக்கு திரும்ப வேண்டும் என்பதே அனைவரின் விருப்பம்.
தெரியல.
டோன்ட் ஆக்ட் லிவ் த பார்ட் அது அது அதை நீங்கள் வாழணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி தான் நான் சொல்லிட்டே இருப்பேன்.
இந்த உழைப்பு கடின உழைப்பில் வந்துட்டு எப்படி வந்தாருன்னு சொன்னா
சூர்யாவுடைய எஃபோர்ட் இஸ் ட்ரெமெண்டஸ்
Not even one person I thought I'll be an actor.
Surya again is a fabulous actor.
தமிழ்நாடன் அல்ல மலையாளிகளுடன் நடக்கும்.
நினைக்கிறது எல்லாமே நடந்துறாது. நம்மளுக்கு என்ன தேவையோ அது நிச்சயமா நடக்கும்.
Even in the MV of Telangana is a very big star.
If you really, really want it to happen here, it will definitely happen.
Yeah. Yes, correct. Wow.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful. From Manoj Maddy, right?
It's a beautiful work and we loved it.
It was looking so beautiful. It was really expressing every things of him, right?
The way he messages.
Expresses, the way he acts, the way he acts in the action sequences and scenes. I really, really loved it.
He is a super talented personality. Right. He is not only an expression king, but also a superb, action guru. he is having this eyes, like that eyes only speaking. Surya sir ka is extremely
power of him.
Like good looking and also as well as he knows like how to give his 100% in which case
right.
Like he just knows that
live the character
right,
whatever,
he's very versatile like, yeah we already told I think this thing on our channel that he's a versatility guru and in all of his movies like Jai Bhim hua Pitamagan hua ya fir Sevanam Aribu hua koi bhi movie Sororai Putre you will see different kind of transformation or different kind of thing sparks in him.
A lot of the actors we have seen that they usually used to play a single kind of character in each and every movie.
In
multiple movie if you see he's playing the same kind of role, his look, appearance in the same kind. But his looks, I think in each and every movie it gets changed.
Yes. That is what.
And he gave a lot of iconic movies as well. Like one of
back to back, hit back to back. Like people are getting crazy, and moreover, he is a social worker.
He does
something for society and donation work, whatnot. He is a complete personality. He is having the bestest life partner, Jyotika ma'am, and it's like
and
beautiful to see his.
That's what I love
journey,
about
life
the
journey.
South Indian actors. Not only he work for their career.
Correct.
And all, apart from that,
correct.
They give. Back to the society
also.
That's really make them so special
so
and that's
special.
Why people love them because if you help people that is the most important thing and from there only you will get back right
that's
not
what.
Only that a lot of the film industry they just try to act and give the movies but whatever they are earning from there they never used to contribute anywhere
yes
so that's the beautiful and that's the beauty of this
beauty of this Tamil film industry and I have seen like this is outstanding like if you are getting followers if you have done something for the film industry as well as like you will be thinking right that the people also will be expecting something from you because our India is a poor based country right so if the actors
not everybody has the capability
to
do everything, right?
Correct so that is why if the celebrities like this Surya sir or some other actors if they will contribute some of the portion from their property it is the beautiful thing actually.
not from the property
but from the earning like
from
property
earning.
Means why I am saying
okay.
From the earning
yes.
whichever they are earning
of course, sir.
And like it is fabulous to see. It's very inspirational.
And a lot of the poor people, they help them to grow, right?
Correct.
Like a lot of the poor people also, if you see, they just because of money they are not able to study and
study,
all. So if they are helping, they are contributing to the society, that makes them feel also like so special.
Yeah.
And they are also able to read, study, and they become the next future generation of our country itself.
Country,
right?
Right.
That's really great.
Right,
I love it.
Really awesome. And what a mashup, man. I just loved the mashup. It's a fanboy tribute actually.
Mm.
And it was looking like he's a super fan of Surya Sir, like Manoj Madi.
Of course.
And also subtitles were there.
He's a kind
so
of a guy without any kind of controversies and all.
Yeah, yeah.
As of now, I haven't
as
heard.
Of now.
Just on the movies and all, like Javi, that things got a lot of controversy and all. But that is different.
Movies,
if it comes on a lot of the real facts and the scenarios, it will create controversies for sure.
For sure.
For sure.
Actually, अभी ऐसा type का चीज़ है ना कि इतना ज़्यादा मतलब जितना ज़्यादा social चीज़ के ऊपर movie करोगे, कोई करेगा ना तो उसके ऊपर controversy होगा ही, क्योंकि political ये रहता है, जो गंदगी रहता है ना, yes, the negativity and everything, like people will not take
positively,
yes, so they will tell a lot of things which are not related also, like they will tell a lot of blah blah blah, so that is why actually it's not like in anyone's hand.
Right. So he has done a brilliant job from the start of his career. He has started with where his face was looking like earlier kind of actors were like that with mustache. They usually have the mustache only, no beard.
Yeah, yeah.
But now he has become more handsome.
Rolex, hot goon,
furious kind, and he can kill anybody.
That sword was
brilliant.
Truly.
Arjun Das was scared. Oh my God, it's my number. He was doing like that.
yes. Really amazing, man. So yeah, that is it for today's video. We are so happy that we have witnessed this kind of, you know, beautiful mashup, beautiful creation.
And
super
we hope that he has enjoyed his birthday
very especially
with his family and a lot of the other things, whatever he has planned.
Our best wishes are always with you, sir. And with this, we are finishing this video. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.